So quickly take the recap what we have seen till now. We know that after every 7:20 upon 11 minutes, hands are clocked. Habit comes, then it is explained in video 1. So if you do not have seen my first video, please watch it. After 7:20 upon 11 minutes, the hands are clocked. For 22 times in a day, the hands are clocked. Again, the third important, the one of the most important formula in clock is theta is equal to 30 h minus 11 by 2 m. This formula is used in order to calculate the angle between the mirrored hand and our hand. Theta is angle, h is hour, m is minute. How to read the time? We have seen that. If it is written as 7:40, we can read it as also 40 minutes past 7 o'clock as well as 20 minutes to 8 o'clock also. In 1 hour, the hour hand goes ahead by 30 degrees and in 1 minute, the hour hand goes ahead by 1 by 2 degrees. In 1 hour, the minute hand goes ahead by 360 degrees as it completes the one round, means 360 degrees, and in 1 minute, the minute hand goes ahead by 6 degrees. So this is what we have learned till now is. Now we have to solve some questions on the clock. So let's see. So now let's see the question. Find at what time between 4 and 5 the hands of clock will be in the same straight line but not together. So this is what the question is. First, understand the meaning of this statement. Same straight line but not together means what? We know that in clock there is a mirrored hand and hour hand. Same straight line are there means if the hour hand is here, then the mirrored hand should be here. They are in the same straight line, but they are not together. If they are together means if this is our hand and mirrored hand also there. They are in same straight line but not together. Again, if this is a mirrored hand, then this is our hand. So this is means the angle between this mirrored hand and our hand is going to be 180 degree if they are in the straight line. So this is the meaning of this statement. Now what we have to find out? We have to find the time between 4 and 5 the hands of clock will be in the same straight line but not together. And we know that the important formula is theta is equal to 30 h minus 11 by 2 m. As we know that if they are in the same straight line but not together, then the angle between the mirrored hand and our hand will be 180 degree. So it is 180 degree. It can be plus or minus because we know that it all depends on whether the mirrored hand is ahead of the our hand or the our hand is ahead of the mirrored hand. If the our hand is ahead of the mirrored hand, then the angle will be positive. And if the mirrored hand is ahead of the our hand, then the angle will be negative. Let's try by just putting the plus 180 is equal to 30 into h means 4 minus 11 by 2 m. So 180 is equal to 34 are 120 minus 11 by 2 m. Again 180 minus 120, it will become 60 now, is equal to minus 11 by 2 m. So m is equal to minus 60 into 2 upon 11. So 120 upon 11, 11 tens are 110, 10 is remaining upon 11. Now this is what we got here is, but we solve this by taking the theta value as a positive. But now let's think that we have to find out between 4 and 5, and if according to the answer, if it comes to 10 by 11 means what? After 4, at 4:10 means what? At 4:10 the our hand will be, this is the 4, this is the 5. At 4:10 the our hand may be somewhere between this and the minute hand will be here. Will be here at 4:10 means here at the 5 minus 10 minutes. But we can't see this is in a right angle. So this is just one try. We just have kept here the plus 180. Now let's try by putting plus in place of the word plus 180, we have to take the minus 180. So again, theta is equal to 30 h minus 11 by 2 m. Now take the minus 180 is equal to 30 h means what? Between 4 and 5. So 4 minus 11 by 2 m. So minus 180, 120 minus 11 by 2 m. Minus 180 minus 120. Minus 11 by 2 m. Minus 300 is equal to minus 11 by 2 m. So m I got here is 300 into 2 upon 11. 600 upon 11. I can write the 600 upon 11 as also. 11 5s are 55. Remaining is 5 and 0. 11 4s are 44. remaining is 6 and 11. So this is the answer. Software 4 at 54 minutes and 6 by 11 seconds between 4 and 5, the hands of clock will be in the same straight line but not together. Now you can check the answer. At 4:54, at 4:54 means what? At 4:50 this is a 4, this is a 5. At 4:54, the hour hand may be somewhere between this 4 and 5. And at 54 minutes, the minute hand will be here. So we can see that they are in the same straight line. And as I told you, if the negative is there, negative angle if I take, then the minute hand should be ahead of the hour hand. As we can see here, the minute hand is ahead of the hour hand. That's what we can't got the answer by putting plus 180 in place of theta. Now let's see the next question. Find at what time between 7 and 8 the hands of clock will be in same straight line but not together. As we have seen in the previous question, this is that kind of question. The same question is here. As we know the formula, theta is equal to 30h minus 11 by 2m, which is used in the clock. But what we have to find out here is, between 7 and 8, the hands of clock will be in the same straight line. Same straight line means angle becomes 180. So I can take the 180 here. It can be the plus or minus, depends on whether the hour hand is ahead or minute hand is ahead. So we don't know initially, let's see. So we have to try it by first taking the plus. 180 is equal to 30 into 7 minus 11 by 2m. So 180 is equal to 73 by 21 minus 11 by 2m. So 180 minus 210 is equal to, it is equal to minus 11 by 2m. So minus 30 is equal to minus 11 by 2m. So m I got 60 upon 11. So I can write the 60 upon 11 as, we know that 11 5 is 55, remaining is 5 upon 11. Means after the 7 hour, 5 minute, 5 by 11 seconds. So we just have to try it. We just have to cross check the answer. Between 7 and 8, we know that the 8 is here, 7 will be here. So at 7 and 8, at the minute 5, the hour hand will be here, and the minute hand will be here. So there, we can see that, they are in the same straight line. So this is the right answer. Means after 7, at 5 minutes and 5 by 11 seconds, the minute hand and the hour hand will be in the same straight line, but not together. So this is the answer of the question.